Presence of a gun in domestic violence situations increase the risk of homicide by 500%.
Only 34% of people who are injured by intimate partners receive medical care for their injuries.
19% of domestic violence involves a weapon.
On a typical day, more than 20,000 phone calls are placed nationwide for domestic violence.
In the United States, an average of 20 people are physically abused by intimate partners every minute. This equates up to 20 million abuse victims annually.
So here I am in the spin cycle. We coming and we going. Nobody can notice. And I was trapped in his house, lying to my mama. Thought it could get no worse as we maximize the drama. Started to call them people on him. I was battered. He hit in the window like it was me until it shattered. He pulled me out, he said, don't nobody love you but me. Not your mama, not your daddy, and especially not me. He turned me against my sister. I missed you. This dude is dirty, honey.